Lizia Munasi, m'habite de Chapel.
My name is Lizira Monase. I live in De Chapelle for 10 years. I used to be a vendor. I raised goats and pigs, but now none of them survive.
You have to think well, because there is faith.
My seven children are my family. I cannot afford to put them in school. Life is sad for me. And this time, I have no wealth. I'm working at the canal. It's beautiful what they're doing. I work with good people. I give them encouraging words so they will do well with their lives. I'm praying for my country.